I look at the past records of these growth rate, these S-curves forming. It has determined so much of what we are, who we are, what we are after. Growth about everything. Bacteria and babies, economies and empires, growth of everything. What's fascinating is to look at these S-curves forming one after another in these technical innovations, right? That's always the rule, you know, that when they're in this ascending stage, people think, oh, wow, you know, and eventually everything forms that.
Now we're on these plateaus.
In many ways, yeah.
The speed one, yeah. You know, we had the supersonic transport.
Since 1958, today's planes don't fly any faster than Boeing 707. It's about 900 kilometers per hour. So we've been on the plateau since 1958, indeed. Which, of course, shows what we have known for ages and what economists refuse to accept, that there cannot be indeterminate growth on a finite planet.
But, you know, there's some efficiency.
Yeah, lots of efficiency.
Yeah,
actually,
okay.
These planes are 70% more efficient than per passenger kilometer. So this is underappreciated. The speed is the same, but 70% less energy per passenger kilometer. Amazing. So it's a fascinating examination of all these functions and conditions and preconditions and consequences of growth.